Hey guys, welcome back to our video. So today we'll be making this beautiful hairstyle. For that we will tie the hairs like these, fix them as we are doing using the rubber bands, make it till the end and it's ready. I hope you liked it. Next we will tie the hairs on the sides and fix the thread on it like this. Then we will fix it by making the plaits. We will follow the same process few more times and then we will tie them on the both side and it's ready. Next, we will divide the hairs like these and then fix this beautiful hair accessory on the hairs by making the plaits. You can get these hair accessories easily in the market. Follow the same step for the other side as well. You can make these hairstyle on any of the lengths. Now fix it at the back like this and your hairstyle is ready. I hope you liked it. Next, we will tie the hairs like these, fix the plaits on the top, make the plaits and fix it like a heart shape, roll the hairs and it's ready. I hope you liked it. Further, we will be making this beautiful hairstyle. So we will make the plaits like these and then tie the hairs in the few sections like this, join all of them together, roll it upward and it's ready. Next, we will fix this beautiful hair accessory on the hairs like this. Fix it by making the plait slowly and carefully. Follow the same step for the other side as well. Then we will tie all the hairs together and make the plaits and it's ready. Next, we will make a beautiful bun using this bun making accessories. So we will put it on the hair and then roll the hairs like this to make a bun. Roll the hairs very carefully, then fix it around as shown in the video and your bun will be ready. I hope you liked it. Next, we will tie the hairs like this, divide it into two sections. Then we will make the plaits like this. Follow the same step for the other side as well. Join it at the back like this as we are doing. Fix it upward and it's ready. Thanks for watching.